my friends, I'm going to open a shop for kids. So I purchased some things. So now I will show you one by one. First we can see fruits and vegetables. Corn. Cabbage. Grapes. Lemon. Two brinjals. Apple. Two watermelon. Two pineapple. Rich gourd. Two oranges. Carrot. Three strawberry. One capsicum. A tomato and grape. The fruits and vegetables I purchased from the shop. Then we will move to kitchen items. This is the kitchen items I purchased. Now I will show one by one. First, two bottles. We can store some kitchen things. And six cups I have. Pink color, two. And white color, two. Orange, two. And dark pink, light pink, two teacups. Then three pots. Then a lunch storing box. Two gas. Plates, idli pan, cutter, spoon and knife, pan, the pan. I have two pans and cups and soup cups. Dosa pan and a cup and two cups. We can cook biryani, gingi like that. This one we can do rices. Gas. Cylinder. Two cylinder. And a juice cup. Cutter. We can cut. In olden days, our grandparents will cut with this one only. this is the kitchen items I purchased. I will show you one more time. Three pots, two pans, six cups, two bottles, and a lunch storing pan, two teacups, three pots, a juice cup, soup cups, gas, cylinder, dosa pan, two mini pans, and two bowls, one tumbler, a cup, big tumbler, biryani, can cook biryani with this, two rice we can do with this. Olden days we grandparents will cut vegetables with this one, right? Idli pan, cutter, this one also, some spoons and knife. See, these were my awesome kitchen items. I will cook with this only. Bye friends.